What's going on, guys? We're back. I'm Relic the God Slayer. It is now spring. And it is time to pay taxes. All the lush forest has come back. And it's time to pay some taxes. So, where is, Unagost? How are you getting settled? The village is treating me nice. That's wonderful. Rasmir, but you come at a poor time. My duty as a stallion awaits me. Of course, I understand. Is everything all right? Yeah, it is. I'm not sure, to be honest. There's been a murder. Oh my, I thought things like that don't happen here too often. I mean, not for the deceased, obviously, but there's a mistake. No, I'm not gonna say that. Because they don't. I'm just about to go to the crime scene and question the witnesses, and I honestly don't know what to expect. I'm sure you take good care of the matter. Time will tell. Yes, even it will break. Jokes aside, Asimir, it's a really serious matter. I won't be able to share more stories with you at the moment, but I believe there is someone you should meet. His name is Shamber. He's one of us, the pack, I mean. Are you serious? He lives here? In the village? In the valley? That's right. All of them do, actually. Here, I've marked Shamber's house on the map. You should pay him a visit. Hey, I'll go there right away. But beware. Calling Shamber friendly is like calling being stung by a bee right in the tip of your manhood pleasant. Oh, I'm sure you're exaggerating. He's part of the Reminders, after all. Don't say I didn't warn you. Okay. Hello there, did you come to pay your taxes? Yeah, that should cover everything. Splendid. I'm 19 years old. How much is my taxes anyway? Okay, my taxes, I pay for them. Good. My taxes are complete. Yay. Alright. Alright. Let's not dally. Let's head right on back to our homestead. Alright, we made it back to our homestead and we are taking a look now. We're still building, we're almost done with the, barn. We had to drop everything and go to sleep because it was getting rough. But we're back and we're ready. Grab that wood. Red logs, them logs. Alright. Today, we'll finish the barn. And, we'll try and get some hunting done. How about that? Try and get some hunting done. Do need to get some hunting done. Get some food. I need to build a resource storage. That's what's next. So we'll finish the barn, and then we'll do that. Right? Right. So now we need how many logs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 7 logs. Good log. We need 7 logs. the log. We need 7 logs. Is there any way to see the logs? Yep, there's one log right there. One. And I'm already carrying too much. Look at that. One log, and I'm already like over encumbered. There you go. Oh yeah, that's right, there's other logs over here. I think like one or two over here, maybe. Log. There's another log, I know there is. Right, right, yep. Two logs. It's two logs. Come over here. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit. Shit. I can't take them all, okay. I just need to drop one. There you go. One log. Shit. Nope. I need to drop some more logs. But I can't. Yeah, I can't. It'll just be better for me to just drop. I'll drop 3 of them. There you go. That way I can at least make it over there a little bit faster. Knock out the and then come back, grab some more, come back. It'll be faster that way than trying to slowly inch across the ground like that. All right. Okay, for some reason, I'm heavier than I think I should be. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm heavier than what I think than what I should be. And I'm not exactly sure what sticks. That's why the sticks and the straw. That's the reason. The sticks and the straw. Let's go put the sticks and the straw up. Oh man, this game is, I ain't gonna lie, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. You don't. You don't get more relaxing than this at times, I'll tell you that. Drive me anyway. Buy food. All right, we still got more to do. All right. Got our barn together. Yay. Okay. Let's take a look at what skills we unlocked here. Extraction. We definitely need mule. We need that. Let's just go ahead and max that out. How about that? Go ahead and just max out that experience thing right there. Same thing here with the crafting. Let's just go ahead and max that crafting thing out there, just so we can get the most of our actions. All right, we're good with on that. Tech, what we need here? Tech, we're getting close to simple house. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Ten logs. Eight logs. All right. Okay, first and foremost, I'm gonna save it. Then, we're going to equip 20. How much is the cudgel? 20. do is we're going to take our spear, we're going to throw our spear at him, and then we're going to try to switch over. Okay. It ran. It ran. And we hit it about 3 or 4 times. It ran. Got a boar. Got a boar. All right. Okay. Okay, we gotta head back home. I need to heal. Okay. Thank you. I eat all of them. Actually, let's just make some bow and arrow. Let's make some arrows. How about that? Okay, let's see which way is best to eat this meat. I'm gonna craft one of them real quick. Dry meat gives us fire food. The roasted meat gives us six food. Alright, so we just need to roast this shit. Fuck it. We got one boar. We need to do a couple more boars. We got a wolf. Knock a wolf out too. We kill a wolf. We got food. We're not gonna go too far over there. As far as I can grab our wood, bring it back. Thank you. But there's no gradual health regeneration or anything, so... yeah. We're gonna have to rely on things to give us health back. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna just go ahead and, let's take a look around and see what we can find. Yep, there it is, all right here. Another wolf. I'm getting our health back though. We might need to go over here and use trees. Over here seems far safer. Disappear. Rolled all the way down here. Drop him. Drop him. Drop him. God dang it. Okay, let me just put these right up here. About to go to bed anyway, so we'll get our health back doing that. Trying to build this research storage. But it's let me get as close as I can. There you go. Actually, yeah, we do the resource stores first. Okay, so let's do this. Since it takes the most anyway. We're already at 8, so we're gonna go ahead and just do that. And then we'll come back with 2 more. And then we should be able to do that. Thank you. we can go to bed now and get up in the morning and restart this whole thing. Start building on it. Foggy morning. Grains going there. Wheat, rye, and flax is in there. Manure. Rotten. Manure. Poppy seeds. Let's go, thank you. deforestation at its best, y'all. Small musical glitch again. So we're slowly building. Basically trying to get it to where we don't ever have to leave here for anything else but like going to go trade goods and stuff. Try and make us some arrows of some kind. We can go out there and start hunting a little bit. Also, if you want to kind of speed your walk up, if you turn diagonally and walk in a diagonals, you'll walk a little bit faster when you're over encumbered a little bit. Like that. Okay. Now, let's drop that leather in there. Drop that fur in there. Put these feathers in there. Let's drop that wooden spear in there. All those in there, should I say? I definitely do to get that tracker next when we get a chance, and get that tracker thing next. Okay. When it comes to the survival stuff, I can make po. Oh yeah. We're almost there too, I think. So we can make the herbalist's hut. Almost there. Alright. We need stone sticks and what else? Feathers. Alright. Stone. Feathers. Sticks over here somewhere. Some old sticks somewhere around here. But I know I dropped some. And it went rolling somewhere. Yep, there they are. Okay. there. Yep. Bleeding. Oh dear. Gift 1, goddamn. Okay, let me try and drop light. There you go. Just enough so I can get back in here and make the arrows. How many arrows I got? Okay. Let's put that up right there. Put the sticks away. Put that stone away. Don't put that arrow away just to pick it back up. There you go. others. We'll put the pickaxe away as well. We got arrows. We got our bow. Let's go put our oak green in there, our rot in there. We even put our there. Okay. Let's double tap our arrows. Let's go see if we can hunt some two more boars. We saw some out this way, so let's be careful. You don't want to run into any more wolves, for real. Hear it. Gotta be careful though. job. Let's not stop there, though. Hey, this battle music is cool. Getting? I got it. Wanna hunt one more time? of stone, right? Oh, wow. Okay, I need to pick up. There we go. All right. Just make it all. I won't be going hungry for a good minute now. So yeah, guys, the plan is next. We're gonna try and we're gonna build the hole in the bag, and in the next one we'll probably do is we'll probably go ahead and do some more side quests and stuff, try and get some more experience that way as well. I'm not sure how that's gonna work too much, but I did want to get some hunting done so that food wouldn't be a problem for a good while. And we'll be able to get things on a roll. So I'll cook these up, and in the next one, we'll get things together and we'll try to expand out. I'll probably finish up the building over there, the resource building, and then in the next one we'll jump into some story. I'm a Relic the God Slayer. I'm a Relic Gaming. I'm cooking me some roasted meat. And I'm out.